It's me, Vinicator 150, back some more modded Factorio on 0.13. In the last episode, we started letting the biters have it, and now we're running into power issues, so I'm going to have to start making a slow retreat, because we have like 4 million laser turrets going on. Biters ain't got nothing on us though. Yeah, I really need to just drop the walls from this blueprint. Or at least make a blueprint without walls, because these are, while great, they have issues with the wiring because they're all just like mega crossfeed and shit, which is annoying as hell. And I can't be stuffed making a blueprint where they actually use wires properly. All those giblets. Alright, tactical tree time. Ah, they've stopped fighting us anyway. Excellent. How are we doing for power? Oh yeah, we're doing alright now. We've stopped shooting our walls. We need better robots. Oh well, we're in, at least in a quiet spot right now. Biters can't touch us and all that jazz. I can rip up this wall, chuck down the blueprint that I did put down last time, but I'm gonna update that because that's gonna be a nightmare. Orbits. Apparently we're missing construction robots. Shouldn't be. Look at them go. Look at all that stuff just getting put into my inventory. How are we doing? Oh, we're doing fine on space. Alrighty then. What do you pick up? Picking up a tree. Aha, new tree for you. Jesus Christ. Okay then. That'll do us for now. I guess. Nope, what's going on here? Let's just pull that up now though, because we don't need it. Because we're ripping up the walls again. I'm gonna need to get that mod that just repairs shit in your inventory, because that'd be handy. So what's that? You got turret creeping? Let me just fix all the crap that's been ripped damaged in your inventory. Anyway, they can't hurt us now because we're peaceful with them again. I say that, but I'm gonna go plonk down lots of walls next to their shit. Move this in segments, anyway. Because then once I wall off my entire area, I'll have a good idea of where I can put solar plate squares down, and once I do that, they gonna be bowing to me. Because I am but a god to them. can't be peaceful to everyone. We're not the Federation here. Agents of the Administratus Imperium, maybe, but not the Federation. Wrong. Shunk. That still goes. Damn. I think I know why we're so low on fucking sulfuric acid and oil and all that. Because we just go absolutely crazy with laser turret production. A little bit. It's got to be the only thing that makes sense, really. I should fuck with the robot charging rate, make him just charge instantly. Like a giggle. Whoop. That's not good. What can we drop off? Probably some stone walls and all that. Giblets. Hey! Stone, wood. I'm hanging on to you because I may need more blueprints. I need you because you're my stuff. I say while I hiccup. God damn it, hiccups. You're not helping me any. Come on. Come and get me. Go, my pretties. Look at them go. Just flying away. Jesus Christ, is that all of them? Yeah. Sweet. Why am I demining this rock? I don't need stone. If I was going to mine, I'd just do that. Whoop. Did not actually think that through, really, did I? Because I didn't drop off all the walls. Whoops. That's not good. Boom. There we go. And that should help us a little bit. I'm actually going to get away. Gonna hang on to a stack of steel chests. Something a stack on me would be useful. What the fuck are we missing robots for? Ah. Thing is getting deconstructed. Miners. Wow, so close to the end there. That's annoying. What mozzie bites. So annoying. Anyway, that's going to be it for this episode. When we come back in the next one, I'll probably expand the walls out, and then we'll turn them on. Actually, no, we'll get some more solar power in first, and then we'll turn them on. And then we'll probably work on oil while we, you know, blow the fuck out of the biters. Anyway, I've been Vidic7 on Sub2. I'll catch you in the next one.